referees into position. Drivers behind the line, in 3, 2, 1, charge!
Off we go again. Our robotic pioneers launching themselves over the moat. They land solidly in the Blue Alliance courtyard. Cyber Blue, gonna try for another high goal, and consistently so far today, they make it in there. Red Alert once again, not starting in the spy box. They instead choose to jump over the rock wall defense. Smack into the driver's station, and there they go, dumping on Boulder. In that low goal of the tower. Last Crusaders also putting a boulder in the low goal of the tower. That Red Alliance tower now down to just 6 health. Cyber Blue wants to match that on the Blue Alliance castle, and they do so successfully. Looks like the Elks Logics machine. They have a boulder loaded up, but they're gonna go ahead and just dump that on the floor. There we go, they scoop it right back up and shoot it. That is an interesting shooting mechanism on that machine. And out the announcer is what I'll call that one. Cyber Blue. Boulder loaded up, it goes in and right down the chute. Another point of damage to that Blue Alliance castle. It's now at half health. Your score is 760. Red Alliance is up. 234 machine once again going for a high goal shot over in the Blue Alliance courtyard. Last Crusader speaking of the Blue Alliance. They're just scoring for the Blue Alliance. As is Red Alert. Two boulders in quick succession there. Into that Red Alliance castle. ...17-20 machine. Swerving around, trying to find an opening to see where they want to go. They're gonna go back into their own courtyard and defend Cyber Blue, mauling all up against them. Om nom nom robot. They're gonna back off for just a little while. And let Cyber Blue cross into the neutral zone. 36 seconds remaining. Red Alliance Castle has fallen. Blue Alliance Castle not far behind it. Red Alert gonna shove one more boulder in for good measure into that low goal of that tower. Fixed gears find their way back over. They're gonna line up with the middle goal on that batter. On they go, Red Alert. Trying to join them, 9 seconds up to the match. 7, 6. A Cyber Blue last minute shot there. Up in the top goal of that tower. Elk Logic's not able to make it happen. And that will not be a full siege on the Blue Tower. We're gonna be getting your official scores now for match 45. That's gonna be your Blue Alliance in a close one, 110 to 108. Blue Alliance picking up all 4 available rank points in that one. Last Crusaders move up to 3rd. Fixed Gears move up to 4th. That's gonna bump, this match here is gonna bump Cyber Blue down a notch into the 5th position.